my name's Flavio Reynold. I got your number from old McDonald. I was just looking to recruit your fees here today.
You got my number from whom?
From old McDonald.
Really?
I'm looking for a bunch of gear here. I didn't know who to call.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for like a fiend cask. Like a ghoul funnel. Something of that
nature.
A ghoul?
A ghoul
funnel.
Or a tunnel.
Or like a fiend cask.
So I was looking to enroll your fees for something like this. It's like a pseudo-sapien kind of chest.
Could you help me put that together?
You have to be more specific of what you're looking for. I mean, you said like three different things. There was all noise in the background. Couldn't understand anything you were saying.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm at a payphone here.
I was going to ride the bus. And
I'm hearing like a dog or a something.
Yep, you are.
I can't hear you too well either, so.
I'm looking to get
like a morphing cloak.
For a magic trick, is that what you're talking about? You have to be more specific. I mean, you're not being specific with what you're saying.
Well, I don't need it till October for the divination. But like an ogre mount, something of that type.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have no idea what you're talking about. The best bet is for you to send me in an email what you're looking for. A picture of what you're looking for.
Like a
chest.
You're all over the map here, pal. Now you're saying a cloak, now you're saying a cast. I don't know what you're talking about.
Like a pseudo-sapien chest.
A chest or a cast? You're saying cloak? I don't know what you want.
Like for a pseudo-sapien sort of.
Okay,
chest.
You're gonna have to call somebody else. Call somebody else.
Like who?
Call somebody else. I don't know.
Old McDonald said you have these things.
Well, old McDonald had a farm. He didn't have a costume shop. I mean, you're really pissing me off. If you're playing a goddamn game, you're wasting my time.
Oh,
the crystal gazing in October is what I need this for.
Okay, again, I don't even know what you're talking about, crystal gazing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay, do you have like
a spittoon
at all?
Anything like that?
I don't have any of this stuff that you're named. No, I do not.
Mucosa to go into?
Nope, nothing.
Like ancient
secretions. You really do. Don't call again. Don't call anymore.
You know what
I'm
saying?
Do not call anymore. I'm gonna hang up and don't call anymore.
Well, keep your dog quiet next time
so I can hear you. Because I'm spending change out of my pocket here.
Out of payphone?
Yes.
Right. I'm sure you know there's a thing called caller ID, and we can see the number you're calling from.
Listen, what
about the ancient secretion?
Listen, call somebody else and play your game. I'm not interested.
I'm trying to get a hold of a telepath or goblin, okay?
You know what? Listen, get a hold of that telepathic goblin. Maybe you need to search on the internet for all these telepathic people. This is a costume shop. I mean, you're a little bit... Maybe you shouldn't be on the phone. Maybe you should be getting some type of help.
I need a morphing cloak, as I said.
We do not have a morphing cloak. We don't have anything like that. We do not have that.
Well, I'm looking through a larger range for a ghoul funnel. That's the main thing
we don't have anything like that. We don't have anything like that. You know what? I'm so with you now. We don't have anything like what you're asking for.
But I've got all this vampiric mucosa.
What?
So what do you suggest?
I suggest maybe I call the police department and say that you need some mental help. And I'm not going to stay on the phone now. Don't call back. I'm blocking your number. You have a great day.
Are you an elf?
You're creeping me out, dude. you know that your number comes up, right?
Right.
We have this conversation. I don't have anything like that.
Well, where would I go?
Or you have to check yourself.
What about the ancient secretions that are involved? That's a big fracture.
This is Lieutenant Wagner. Could I help you with something, sir?
Yes, sir. I'm looking to make a ghoul final.
All right, listen. This isn't the police department. I am not playing with you. Are we straight with that? Now, can I help you with something?
I'm trying to reach a telepathic
All right, listen,
goblin.
I'm on my way to your residence. That's it.
Check your backyard for the telepathic goblins. I'm going to block your number now so you can't make a call through.